Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my NHL 16 Be a Pro series with Russ Courtnall. Yeah, I've recreated one of my favorite players of all time, former Montreal Canadian, former Toronto Maple Leaf, former Minnesota North Star. That's where I remember him best, as he was traded to the North Stars for Brian Bellows. The last season that the North Stars were actually in Minnesota before moving for Dallas. But anyway, I've made my Be a Pro in his namesake, and we are starting the career here. We're in our build-up phase to the NHL draft, playing our games with the Victoria Royals. You see the build-up here on where we stand as far as where they're projecting for the draft right now. Pretty good so far, because he did have that game with the hat trick and three assists. Came out of nowhere and just lit it up. So here we go against the Oshawa Generals, and let's see how this goes in the first period. Ragging the puck a little bit, waiting for his teammates. Now a pass, and that puck eventually trickles into the net. It's going to be an assist for Russ Courtnall as Carroll puts it in the net. And Victoria is up 1-0. It's a 1-1 game now as Oshawa's tied this up. But the Royals are storming again, and that one's put in by Courtnall. It's going to be Courtnall's goal, making it 2-1. Let's check this one on the replay here when we eventually get it queued up. Courtnall's, what is that, fourth goal now, I believe, because he had the hat trick. And now this one, standing right at the doorstep. He's going to go ahead and bang this thing home off a good feed from a teammate. Goaltender can't slide over in time. Courtnall's got the goal, putting his team up. Let's see if they hang on to this. Well, it's 2-2 now, later in the first period. And, well, nice save by the goalie there, but they're still swarming, and that one ends up in the net. So now it's 3-2 Generals, and they are still coming here in the second period. There's a stop, but he doesn't get enough of it. Easy empty net goal, essentially, there. Just tapped home. It's now 4-3, but there's a cross-crease pass that wasn't defended well, and that ends up in our net. 5-3. Going to sim forward, and this thing ends with a 5-3 final. Not our best game. It is an assist and a goal for Russ Courtnall, so he has four of each now as we are through three games. That is going to do it for the round-robin portion of the Memorial Cup tournament here. So let's see what we've got next on the schedule. The first three games are done. Now we wait. He's earned 89% so far of the XP that they wanted from him. I think it was 96 going into the last game, so he's a little bit more off the pace right here. I love when they say, oh, just go out there and be a plus six. Are they talking for this game? Yeah, good luck with that. One way or another, he'll want to go out there and put out a good performance for the scouts and help his team out in the Memorial Cup. So they're up 2-1 here. Most of this happening while Courtnall was sitting on the bench, simming on his line changes here. There is in front, and he scores! Carroll feeds Courtnall for the goal, and he's on the board just like that, making it 3-1 Victoria. All right, a nice lead here and a lot of goals in the first period. A lot of scoring going on. I did turn it to hardcore off a simulation, and it doesn't seem to be doing a whole lot as far as keeping scores down, but oh well. It is just the junior hockey portion of things. We can tweak when we get to the NHL. But Courtnall gets his fifth goal here. First of the game, obviously. We got a 3-3 game as we are simming. Now we get the lead back 4-3 as we had given it away. But again, lots of goals going on in the first period, and it's not over. We got a minute left. Circling around Courtnall to the point. A drive is turned away. Courtnall in front. He's not going to get the goal, but his teammate does. They put it in the net, and now it's 5-3 as they get this goal with just under a minute remaining. We're now into the second period. Still 5-3 score. Victoria wins a faceoff. And here we go, Chase, back to the point. They work this around. Shot is blocked, but he gets another chance, and it's tipped in front. Deflected, and it's Courtnall getting his second. Think he deflected it anyway. They're giving him credit as he stood in front and changed the course of that puck. Fooled the goaltender, and it ends up in the net. It is indeed his goal and the second of the game. Look at that. Kicks it right back to his stick. Loads up, and a great tip right there in front. Off the stick of Russ Courtnall, getting credit for it, and he now has a two-goal game. 8-5 in the third. Things getting a little chippy in front, and that's going to be an unsportsmanlike call on Courtnall. He's going to end up going to the box and pretty much sit there for the rest of the game, minus 2 seconds. So, whatever. They're going to win this game. They don't give up a goal there while he's in the box. It's an 8-5 victory. Victoria taking it. And two more goals for Russ Courtnall. So things going along well for him. However, still a struggle kind of getting that defense, getting a little bit better playing the positional defense and focusing on that a bit. So we aren't there quite yet. Almost there, but we need to take care of the Quebec Ramparts before we can make it to the Memorial Cup Finals. And an update on the draft, we slipped a little bit, ranging from 28th to 36th overall now, as we're just at 83%. So obviously the defense and the team play hurting us a little bit as the offense is there. But let's see if we can focus on that a little bit and get to the Memorial Cup Final by taking out Quebec. I've also been focusing a little bit more on taking shorter shifts. Now, it doesn't always happen, but here we are trying to swarm in the offensive zone, working this around behind the net. Now, Courtnall's got it. He's kicking down, but he still stays on the puck. Teammate, look at that. Tic-tac-toe and a goal. They go ahead and get the goal, go up 1-0, and that's going to be assist for Courtnall. He gets the second helper on that one as they sent this around on the power play and get the first marker of the game. Carroll gets it with an assist on there tacked on for Courtnall. Like I said, the second helper. Quebec comes back and ties this while Courtnall's sitting on the bench. And here we go with another shift. And oh, he's behind the defense. Kind of lazy D right there. He scores. Courtnall's got a goal, putting his team up 2-1. Oh, man. He kind of accidentally, quietly sneaks behind the defense there. They had a chance to play this puck. As a matter of fact, they'll say that they did play the puck and cough it up because it's going to be an unassisted goal for Courtnall. No assist. But Victoria is up 2-1. See the goaltender trying to make a stop there, but he goes backhand, forehand, and gets the goal. So 2-1 now into the third period. A much lower scoring, tightly played game than the last contest we saw. Here's Courtnall losing it in his skates. Going to put it on net. Oh, it sneaks through the goaltender. He's got his second goal now. Not the strongest goal you're ever going to see, but he kept with the puck, kept it at his feet there until he could finally backhand it on net, and then it's just not played very well. Sneaks through the pads, tries to paddle it out of there, but to no avail. And it's Courtnall's second goal of the night, giving Victoria a little bit of breathing room here at 3-1 now. Face-off in the Quebec end. It's one. And that is going to end up in the net as well. Oh, they're flexing their muscle now, up 4-1, breaking it open in the third period a little bit. And it looks like they may be on their way to the Memorial Cup Final with now a 4-1 lead. That shot, he never gets it off. And here we go, having numbers the other way, 3-on-2. And the pass, oh, nice stop right there. But they continue to have the puck in front. It's loose. Backhand and a goal. The rebound is put in for the hat trick. Russ Courtnall in the right place at the right time. Backhands us in the net to make it 5-1. Nice pressure by the Royals. And it once again ends up in Quebec's net. You see, couldn't quite get all that. Left a rebound there for Courtnall. And he backhands it home. Very good effort right there to get his hat trick. The majority of the crowd not pleased by that, and we have a goaltender change. Too little too late right now, but I guess just sparing him any further pain right here of pucks going in the net in this third period. So we get a little bit of a spotlight on Courtnall's three goals, celebrating his hat trick. Here's number one on the breakaway. Number two comes on the backhander there, and number three, a rebound put back also with the backhand. Add them up. It's a hat trick. 5-1. About a minute to play. And oh, he's gotten loose again. He's got a breakaway. And oh, look at that. What are they going to call? Penalty shot, as they say. They tripped him as he had a clear path to the net. Breakaway. This is going to be a penalty shot. And he's got a chance for his fourth goal of the night. Interesting. Okay, let's see. I'm not the best around at dangling and deking, so we'll see how this goes. Hopefully I don't freeze going to the net. All right. Kind of simple backhand forehand. Yeah. Like I said, I don't have too many moves when it comes to the shootout, and I got too close and tried to stuff that five hole. It just didn't work out well. But anyway, he's got his hat trick, and they're going to win the game 5-1. Very happy about that, obviously, as they advance to the Memorial Cup Final. And that's going to be it for Quebec. So celebration is on, at least for tonight, with the 5-1 victory in the hat trick by our man Russ Courtnall. Feeling good about that. And in a second here, we'll set the scene for what's going to be going on next and the update as far as moving on to the NHL draft, where he can maybe expect to go. We're going to get any feedback on that. First of all, your three stars. Number one star, Russ Courtnall, 3 goals and an assist. Throws a hit in there for good measure. Good effort out there in the Memorial Cup so far. It's been a great year, but we're not done yet. Get a plus minus of plus 13. Yeah. We're talking about impossible things now. Anyway, we're taking on Oshawa again, and this time it's in the finals. Come on back for that. And presumably the NHL draft as Russ Courtnall moves forward in our Be a Pro series. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!